I'd like to bring this before a motion. A resolution to recognize and honor Ms. Tara Moore as a distinguished young woman of America for 2016 and other matters related thereto. Whereas on June 25th, 2016, at the 59th National Finals in Mobile, Alabama, Tara Moore was named the Distinguished Woman of the Year for 2016. And whereas, raised in Eagle, South Carolina, where she graduated from Powersville High School and is now a biomedical science student at Clemson University, upon completion of her degree, Ms. Moore plans to pursue a career in pediatric physical therapy. And whereas Ms. Moore has combined her passion for dance with her desire to assist children with special needs through her membership with Upstate Challengers. And whereas the first South Carolinian to win the extraordinary honor, we in Anderson County are very proud of your achievements and know you will represent our heritage, culture, and values as you continue your reign as the 2016 Distinguished Women of the Year. And this resolution shall take effect and be enforced immediately upon enactment, resolved, and meeting duly assembled this 20th day of December 2016. And I bring that in the form of a motion.
I'll pay everybody your hand. Everybody finds their money to get your name.
Water. Yes, I'd like everyone to join me down and we'll present this to Ms. Moore.
I would also just like to thank you for making all these opportunities possible for me, because it all started at the Anderson County Local Program. And thank you for your financial backing that all junior high school girls in Anderson County can have that same opportunity. Thank you for my opportunity to also travel to Mobile, where I was awarded the title of the Distinguished Woman of America and the first national winner from the state of South Carolina. So it was very cool to represent our great state in that aspect as well. And then also specifically a shout out to the Anderson County News TV channel. I got to be featured on their television show. I actually got to go back and film a short segment at my high school, so that was really special. And also thank you to Mr. Waters and also Mr. Crowder, who have really been faithful supporters throughout.